a source of local myth for centuries.
Okay. Ah, so much stuff. Squeak. Where's the chief? Ah, shit. Just might be. You know what he doesn't have? The jaw beads. Never going too far. This is so crazy! Let's kill him! Well, we gotta go get those potions. Fly cash. Out of the way. Thank you. Whoops. I think all I did was basically just tickle his ass with my grappling hook. God, this guy has a lot of health. Yeah, we like to draw bees. God, the bees, they actually devour armor. They're in my eyes! How about another jar of bees? Where are you going? You seem to be scared. Death by bees. That's, gotta be quite humiliating. Kindly go away, please. Okay. Everything just went kaplooey.
I think that's all of them. The fort appears sound. The Inquisition might make use of it.
Heyday, yeah? Let's get some merchants in your new house.
Ha. Do let. Firstly, I need to check out my new hammer. Oh, dude, that's so much better. And every hit, gain two guard. Victory horn. What? There we go. Ah. Schematics. Armor. There we go. Sure, why not? Highland Ravager. Tomb of Fario next to the mountain fortress. Okay. Upgrade stuff. Lyrium. Charter.
Welcome, Inquisitor. My name is Charter. Leliana's eyes and ears, especially in this place. I'll have some information for you once my man Butcher finds us. He's running late.
When's this spy named Butcher supposed to arrive?
Such a trustworthy name.
I hope he's only delayed. Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.
What's happening in Crestwood?
Many undead keep rising from the lake.
Okay, that's good.
I should be gone.
Another time.
Yep. Oh, yes, these. That's all we're gonna get. Oh, he's already got it. It's Amulet of Magic.
Here, the mayor said the dam controls were through this gate.
Actually, hold on a sec. Whoops. Hold on. Race only. Oh, that's funny. Someone doesn't understand why Sarah can't wear elf-only armor. Because apparently, she's...